Right, just checking the time because we're about to get started. We've got a gig tonight. It's just going to be me. But got a gig tonight. It's at Mournsall House, which is a nice stately home. It's a wedding. They got married in Las Vegas, which is nice. Viva Las Vegas will be played. That's going to be on tonight. So, yeah, just on my way. It's really dark. It's about 5:15 on my way, and yeah, really cold. And so I'll give you some details as when we're in the venue. Have a look at the system and the front and what's there. Only got a small rig tonight. Only worth taking a small rig tonight because it's apparently in just a private room, like a little dining room. But I'll show you some video inside, get some video, take some pictures as well, and update you later. And no doubt speak to you at the end when we're done. Anyway, catch you later. Cheers. Right, okay, we've done the gig tonight. It all went quite well. I quite enjoyed it. It was quite a good gig, really. Nice people. It wasn't that big a party. It was about 40, 50 people, but it's a really good wedding. They spent quite a bit of money on it. And, yeah, it was quite nice. They spent a lot of time in the bar at the earlier point of the night. I mean, my question would be, anybody who's watching, if you have do's where maybe they've got another room to hang out in, what do you do? Is there anything that's possibility of things that can be done to try and draw people back to the area that you're working in? The reason I say that is because we had moments tonight where people sort of, they wanted to go and mingle. I mean, they hadn't seen each other for a long time, which was understandable, but at the same length of time, they wanted to go off and do their own thing. That's what they wanted to do. It was simple as that. It wasn't a problem because they did keep coming back. It wasn't something that I was doing because it was just a case that they wanted to catch up with each other. It was an option for them to mingle, and so there were sparse times where there wasn't many people on the dance floor. My, you know, it shrunk by maybe, you know, 20, 30 of the people that were there down to about, you know, 4 or 5. But is there anything that you actually specifically do that you find difficult, or are there times when you really find it difficult that because you have that other room that people set up, whether it be for the bar or a smoking room or something like that, whether it's a case of that's an issue that has been overcome or something you find? It's open really for discussion. I don't think there is an answer really to it, because obviously it is open to discussion, but just to see what you guys think really. I mean, that's it really. Other than that, it was a good night. Quite enjoyed it. Managed to pack up. It's now 2:30. I'm well and truly done. So I'm going to go in and get some sleep. Because tomorrow, yeah, I'm going to be probably editing this. If not, I've got some other work to do to sort out, because we're going to be doing a school disco night shortly soon. I don't mean school disco in terms of kiddies disco. I mean school disco as in this is going to be fun just for the adults. Anyway, Catch you later. Speak to you soon, and I hope you enjoy the gig logs. Don't forget, please keep uploading. Please keep commenting on these, because it is really nice to hear your feedback. Thank you. Bye.